What is cloud computing? Cloud computing is the delivery of computing service, including servers, storage, databases, networking, software, analytics, and intelligence over the internet to offer faster innovation, flexible resources, and economics of scale. Why do we need cloud computing? Number one, developing in the cloud enables users to get their applications to market quickly. Number two, hardware failures do not result in data loss because of network backups. Number three, cloud computing uses remote resources, saving organizations the cost of servers and other equipments. What are the types of cloud computing? Number one, public clouds. Public clouds are owned and operated by a third-party cloud service providers, which deliver their computing resources like servers and storage over the internet. For instance, Microsoft Azure. With a public cloud, all hardware, software, and other supporting infrastructure is owned and managed by the cloud providers. You can access these services and manage your account using a web browser. Number 2. Private cloud. A private cloud refers to cloud computing resources used exclusively by the business or organization. A private cloud is one in which the services and infrastructure are maintained on a private network. For instance, Amazon Virtual Private Cloud. Amazon Virtual Private Cloud is part of Amazon Web Services Cloud. Amazon Virtual Private Cloud enables users to launch AWS services in a customizable virtual private cloud network. Number 3. Hybrid cloud. Hybrid cloud is a situation where companies use both private and public clouds for their business needs. For instance, VMware is a private cloud and AWS Google are public cloud. Hybrid cloud gives your business greater flexibility, more deployment options, and helps optimize your existing infrastructure, security, and compliance. What are the different types of cloud services? Number 1. Infrastructure as a service. The services provided under this category are servers, virtual machines, storage, networks, and operating systems. Number 2. Platform as a service. Platform as a service refers to cloud computing services that supply on-demand environment for developing, testing, delivering, and managing software applications. Number 3. Software as a service. It is a method for delivering software applications over the internet, typically on a subscription basis. Who are cloud service providers? The major cloud service providers in the industry are number 1. Google with its Google Cloud Platform. Number 2. Amazon with Amazon Web Services. And number 3. Microsoft with its Azure platform.